sides and no corners. See? Don't you think it looks like an egg? For example, this half tomato. See? See? Don't you think it looks like an oval shape? The another shape I have for you is a triangle. It has three sides and three corners. This is my favorite shape. One, two, three. Don't you think it looks like a natural shape? I have one example for you. That is a slice of a cake. It is also in triangle shape. See? It has three sides and three corners. One, two, three. The next shape I have for you is a square. It has four sides and four corners. One, two, three, four. In square, all sides are equal. See? For example, this hanky. See, it also has four corners and four sides. One, two, three, four. See? The next shape I have for you is a rectangle. See, it has four corners and four sides. One, two, three, four. In a rectangle, opposite sides are always equal. For example, I have one example for you. That is a ruler. See, it is also a rectangle. It also has four sides and four corners. See? And opposite sides are always equal. The next shape I have for you is a rhombus. See? It also has four sides and four corners. See? Rhombus, all sides are equal. For example, this rhombus ring. This is my favorite ring. It has four sides and four corners. One, two, three, four. See? The another shape I have for you is this pentagon. It has five sides and five corners. One, two, three, four, five. For example, this ball. This has five sides and five corners. One, two, three, four, five. This is so colorful. The another shape I have for you is this hexagon. It has six sides and six corners. One, two, three, four, five, six. See? For example, this ball. It also has six sides and six corners. One, two, three, four, five, six. See?